another half point. Still up 165 rating points from the start of the event. This particular line of the Dane is just really annoying for White to meet. Because I've more or less forced a queen trade. And it's hard to checkmate your opponent without the queen. I suppose I have given back the pawn, so it's not the worst thing for him, but Black sure gets a lot of play in this line of the Danish Gambit. I goofed in that I'm not winning a pawn. I was certain that I was winning a pawn, and now I see that my certainty was completely unfounded. I have to give up a pawn to save this endgame, so I give up a pawn. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. I am so dumb. I am so dumb. Dumb, dumb, da dumb. Okay. Well,